2021-4, this is the best place to nurture yourselves. And I truly believe that in this training, you are enriching your common space in the Bureau of Gen Management and Technology, in NJMPTI, as well as with each other. The World GMPTI Training Guide. And the rules and regulations. That govern the conduct of. JDSC Class 2021-04. And to achieve and acquire. Appropriate skills and knowledge. In the jail service profession. So help me God. KDRC 2021-04. Are you ready? Much better. What I'm telling you right now is something that I want all of you to contemplate. Sooner or later, you will realize how a mess turned into a message, a test into a testimony, and a trial into a triumph, and defeat into a story of victory. The second batch of recruits will be trained here at NJMPTI, Mindanao off campus. Thus, extend my warmest welcome to each and every one of you.
Training is always a challenging, but at the same time, a very fulfilling task for everyone involved, whether for a trainee or for an instructor. For our instructors and training staff, the conduct of training in itself is already a big challenge, molding and transforming people to become what they are.
Hinihingal ka lang, may oras pa natitira, kahit parang ang layo pa, habol. Kung harangan ka man, sumalakay man mga pantay, lahat kami maghihintay, habol, habol. Dehado kung dehado, para saan pag magaganas mo, kung titiglong ka lang, titiglong ka lang. Matalo kung matalo, huwag ka sanang magkakamali, sumuko na lang. Maagawan ka man, lalong huwag kang papitika, kumpiyansa lang bawat bangga. Umalipas ka na, kumanta ka na sa paglipad, pakpak na kinalantan. Dehado kung dehado, para saan pang managalos mo, kung titiklop ka lang, titiklop ka lang. Matalo kung matalo, huwag ka sanang magkakamaling, subuko na lang.
Fall, I'll never fail. Just get up and try it. I must defend. I'm not looking for place to show I'm gonna win. When it's all said and done, my once in a lifetime won't be back again. Now is the time to take a stand.
Today, you found yourselves equal, for you are all equally blessed, for you are about to experience the accelerating event of your JBRC life. Continuous improvement of yourself, it is not just a thought. It is not even the most valuable idea, such as liberty. It is rather a force in people's heart. A force of impressive power to become a catalyst appropriate for those who see the Bureau as being in constant change and who, without idea that they can control it, wish to influence its course for a greater improvement. With all the dynamism and acceleration in my heart, I am content that one of the most awaited part of your training is in your grasp right now, the recognition rights. It is the product of grim struggle of winning the hardships of unrecognized period with curtailing of some of your privileges when you were once a civilian. It's a matter of great pride to see all of you standing in front of us, embracing good value system and achieving more than what you have ever thought of. With that, I have no more ado. Welcome and mabuhay po tayong lahat.
Tama, walang lagdagan at sama-samang hahanapin ang liwanag at tayo'y magpapaalon sa isang galuyong na maghahatid sa atin sa isang mahabang panaginip. Di na natin to, kung hindi na'y aakayin ka't itatayo. Yun, kaya hanggang ngayon tuloy.